celebrate Gustave Whitehead's anniversary is 111 years ago. He flew right here in Bridgeport in 1901, 2 years before the Wright brothers. So we're trying to honor Gustave Whitehead.
It was one of those big bugs.
I thought you touched yourself.
Smooth. What did you think of the flight?
Smooth, beautiful. Smooth as glass. There's no wind at all. Couldn't be a better day to fly.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I know it.
Beautiful.
I will make a video for you.
Okay.
These are the pros.
Yeah, I know it.
I know. He's a pro.
Well, I know. This guy got eaten with mosquitoes out there, though.
That's all right. It took care of me. It got the spray
on. The bug spray.
Hey, you know what I want you to do? Can you take a...